Well, two Rosalinas this tournament.
Next up, I guess.
But that's okay. Yeah, you won.
Ferox. Ferox Brown. Yep. We see more of Catfish's face.
Oh yeah.
Go to gamer. Do it. Go to gamer.
Yeah.
Get those mom combos off.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Two, one, go. Hey. Got most classic matchup in Super Smash Bros. Mario versus Bowser. Yeah. Like, Mario can combo the heck out of Bowser, but Bowser just needs to grab him at 90.
Or just grab him in general.
Yeah.
I swear that's all Ferox has done so far.
That's all. Oh, that was really good.
That was a really good one. Actually, yeah. Already at, like. Hey, Mario's pretty much at kill percentage. Okay. Catfish fighting back. I think it's a good option for Bowser. No.
Yeah, it'd be fantastic. It's a really good mix-up because by doing up B, you force them to shield, and then if they shield too much, you get the grab.
Yep. And then if you get the grab at this percentage...
Yeah, you're dead.
Yeah, I was about to say, Ferox is going to start fishing. Up tilt. Not expecting that.
Oh, that's probably going to kill? Yeah.
Yep. But they're right at the very edge of Smashville. Oh, nope. I was expecting the fair dog.
Yeah, me too.
Oh,
that
nice
was really
there.
Good. Yeah, I don't think he could have teched that.
That didn't look like it was... Yeah, it didn't look like that close.
Yep.
But it's...
Yep.
Already
oh.
Kind of been negated.
Yeah, one grab... Oh!
Alright, nice.
Ferox is just trying to end this man's life. But Catfish isn't out just yet.
That was really nice, though. Just good for hop up airs. Racked up a lot of damage.
Yeah, it's hard for Bowser to land, and he's also very comboable.
Yeah. Okay, that was smart for Cox just to get out. Yeah, I don't think a bear would have taken the stock anyways.
Yeah.
Bear up smash.
Well, that was a really good pivot grab. Though. Is that it? Oh!
Good DI.
Yeah.
Or it might just be page for Bowser now.
Could be, actually, yeah.
Oh, and he got...
Oh, my God.
Stage bike into the footstool. Catfish takes game one.
You killed him with Nair twice.
Killed him with Nair. Nair is such a good kill option. It's frame 3, isn't it? Or is it... What is Mario's Nair?
What do you mean, what is Mario's Nair?
It's frame 3.
Yeah, it's frame 3.
Yeah. It comes out fast.
It's pretty dumb.
So let's see, where is Ferox gonna go? Oh, I didn't even transition. Now where is Ferox gonna go? Counterpick, and it's gonna... Battlefield. Oh my god. Oh.
Oh, okay. Oh.
And JV? Oh! I thought I was gonna hit him with an air. Oh my lord. He is zero.
Yeah, Ferox hasn't even touched him yet.
He's looking good now. There we go, 1%!
There
slowly
we go.
Work your way up.
Oh.
that's it.
Yeah.
If Ferox can bring it back, though.
Yeah.
Oh, get that.
Oh, that, that actually worked.
Alright, nice. I'm not dodging out, but.
Okay. Yep. Grab. Yeah, all it takes is like three grabs and you're dead.
Yeah. Ferox kind of needs it right now.
Yeah. Is that? Oh, almost.
Oh, yeah.
He needed the second pummel, though.
Catfish is doing pretty good.
Yeah.
Mashing out of his past.
That was good. Oh, beautiful pivot grab. Is that?
That
oh, yep.
Be enough, and it is.
All right.
Ferox still
yeah,
very much
still in. Very, very much in this.
He honestly needs to stop pump. Catfish is just. Out of it.
Yeah, especially right? not such a low percent.
Yeah. And that's up B. Punch out shield. Dash though. Oh, that's
oh,
it.
The...
Or not.
Oh, he's still living. Catfish has gotten so many spikes on Bowser.
I was actually not expecting that dash to somehow spike
yeah.
like that. Or for Bowser's recovery to actually be that good. And down tilt? Oh.
Oh, he's going for the hard read.
Oh, the nice
oh he's very much
good.
In this. Oh,
oh
my god! Don't tell
crap.
Me! Oh!
That's so.
That was like a two-stock reversal.
Like, why? What is with
Because it's
pivot?
Bowser!
What is with that pivot grab?
It's like, who?
Just snatched. Like,
Bowser's OP.
Ferox just stole that
yeah.
match. He stole that match. Right there.
Yeah. Hey, Gage.
The god. Are we listening?
Are
we listening to Lil Yachty right now? What's
happening? Oh, wait.
Hey, don't tell him what I'm about to be on. Where are you going? Patrick, don't leave me. What was that?
That was Bowser's favorite crap.
I'll just pick a grab and just smashes somebody up. Oh,
yep.
I was so expecting Catfish to go with a pair right there. I want to see the dunk. Reed, are you 40 boys right now?
Nah.
It's actually like.
Broccoli.
I thought it was a chance to wrap her for so long. I think any punishes like yep. follow up because Catfish
oh.
just keeps. A lot more even than the last match.
Yeah,
though.
it's like grab time, but. Catfish is just kind of keeping him out with up smashes.
What the? Okay.
I mean,
he dashed right
works.
Into an up smash. That reset could be bad. Oh, no, never mind. Here we go. Hey!
Oh,
my
gosh. Why?
Why? Why does he have that up tilt?
No, oh, not yet.
Air dodge.
Wow, that was.
God, we gotta tank those Ferox. Alright, oh, four. I'll save. Oh, the down tilt.
Good.
There it goes. Takes that.
Yep.
Alright, so last touch to players.
Yeah, Bowser's.
Bowser's at
really heavy.
13.
It's not out just yet.
Honors. Right, here we go.
Oh, okay, yeah, no JV. He can bring it back.
He can bring it back. I don't know what he's trying to prove. I'm like, and oh! That should be.
So he did a reverse hit
yeah,
grab.
He got it last time.
Yeah.
Oh,
oh,
what
in
the world?
He like teleported.
He teleported. That was straight up wizardry. You know what? Nah.
Yo, that was a crazy.
I've never seen.
That was from like center stage.
Can we get a replay real quick?
That was.
He teleported. Yeah. Okay, yeah.
That was like from center stage.
Like, either